Hello, good morning, good morning.
Yeah, 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 hi, nice to meet you. Have a seat, please. So, could you please to introduce yourself?
Actually, I cannot speak English very well. So, can I speak Mandarin? Hello.
Yeah, have a seat, please. Yeah, please introduce yourself.
はじめまして。こんにちは。私はジェイソンです。私はマレーシア人です。Hello.
Have a seat, please.
Okay.
Yeah. Please introduce yourself.
你好，我是 Dylan Ong， 我今年21岁，咁我就啱啱毕业啦，所以我就想喺度揾工作咯。Hello.
Nice to meet you. Have a seat. So could you please introduce yourself?
Actually, I can speak very good English.
Excellent.
Okay. But 身为华人呢，我觉得我应该用华语跟你沟通，所以接下来的面试我会用华语跟你交谈，希望你不会觉得有问题。
Hello. Nice to meet you.Have a seat. Please introduce yourself.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm the man who goes by the name Dylan. Mm-hmm. And I firmly believe that everybody is entitled to their opinion. Mm-hmm. So I think I'm the most suitable person for this position because I can lead every staff in this office, including you, sir.
Have a seat, please.
Hello.
Yeah, please. Please introduce yourself.
Last time I worked at the market center.I work 十八街数字数字啊，三呢
？OK.
I have 3 year working 经验啊啊 ，OK. I mostly do filing 啊，嗯，代打字，打字代病打字啊，嗯 ，Yeah, that's all.
Yeah, nice to meet you. Yeah, please have a seat. Could you please introduce yourself?
Okay, actually, I cannot speak English very fluently, but I'm willing to try. Okay, so my name is Dylan, and I have a bachelor degree in business admin. And as an outstanding graduate of Rice Bowl University, I achieved a high CGPA 3.8 out of 4.